County, I want to congratulate Eastern Tech on their seventh straight Baltimore County District 6 championship. And we're going to have two coaches and Coach Martin present the plaques. Afterwards, make sure we get a good picture so we can put it on the website.
I know this. Number three, Miranda Stetch. Our third baseman, Amaya Shimoleski. Right fielder, we call her lefty, Sam Argus. Our set shut down center fielder, number 8, Bella Schwang. Shortstop, number 9, Casey Turner. Okay, kid we brought up late in the year, Liz Wagner. Our freshman outfield, our freshman third baseman, our freshman first baseman, our freshman pitcher. An awesome second baseman. Our first baseman that she learned the position this year, number 16, Natalie Bates. Our left fielder with her new spikes today, number 18, Ian Nick. JV player called up for the county is Savannah Piccola. Sophomore catcher, awesome, Miranda Burton.
Amazing, wonderful senior, Jenny Bradshaw, final shot. Yes,
Any player called up? Kendall Piper. Our freshman manager, Caitlin Webster. Our senior manager, she's awesome, Ember Manningly. Our assistant coach, Alexis Fay.
And then, you want to give us in?
Come on in, everybody come in. Everybody come get your plaque.
That's sweet.
Again, congratulations. Eastern Tech softball holds a special place in my heart, and I'm glad to see it. Keep it rolling.
Give it to her. She's a
fan. Yeah.